here for you. Appreciate your productivity. Thank you, worker. Quality check. Verified. Wait for print to complete. Complete. Printing. The UJC appreciates your productivity. All systems operating within normal parameters. Quality check. Verified. Remove item from print assembly. The UJC is not responsible for any defects. Quality check. Verified.
Thank you. Jacob. Look for the clinic.
Oh, my God.
Jacob. Look for the clinic.
Selection. Complete. The UJC appreciates your productivity. Item from print assembly. Unauthorized use of this print will be noted on your work record. Quality check. Verified. Notify the administrator with any concerns. Complete. Printing. Remove item from print assembly.
It's freezing.
Can't believe people live down here.
Yeah, well, didn't have much of a choice.
Thank you.
How would they cover it?
Don't know. But we have to cut through there to get back to the prison. Download what I can from here. Meet you inside the dome.
It began with a distress call. A mysterious contagion spreading on Callisto. The symptomology was a form of accelerated evolution similar to what was discovered in Romano. After securing the site, a lab was constructed, and later a prison surrounding it. A research base, with a readily available pool of test subjects.
That's what Black Iron was built. It's all been some kind of experiment.
The source, where it all began. A bold new chapter for our project. Subsurface ocean. It was dead by the time we arrived, killed by security forces. But inside the carcass, we found them. Thousands of larvae. Primary disease vectors for the biophage pathogen. We collected specimens and transported them to our central lab on Europa. The pathogen acted as an evolutionary accelerant, mutating the colonists into little more than mindless brutes, save for one, the so-called Subject Zero. Somehow able to reap the benefits of the contagion, greater strength, endurance, and longevity, while preserving their intellect and humanity. Though killed by security forces during the outbreak, the body was transported to the Black Iron Lab, forming the basis of the original research group.
Five, two, one. You mean we got some unfinished business?
Go to hell.
As you can see, things have changed.
Jacob, I found the surface access door. I'm trying to open it.
Yeah!
coming up with that outer way trash now? Just trying to help you, but soon she'll be one of us.
You okay?
I'm fine. Just keep moving. That platform will take us up to the surface.
Warden's tower. There's gotta be a way to reverse this!
You don't know that!
No, I don't. But we're not gonna give up now. We're gonna finish this thing together. Okay?
Okay.
Come on. Come on. Up. Good?
For now.
I need this. Okay. Okay, we're almost there.
I don't recognize this area. Where are we?
Let's find out.
online. UJC printing, the highest quality. Print finished.
Prison's running on autopilot. Systems are all shot to hell. Almost got it.
It's true.
The whole prison's infected.
We should get the hell out of here.
Good idea. Warden's signal is still active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
Cells.
Right back where I started. What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Find me.
Waller?
There's not much time. I was able to reroute one of the security units. I have Danny.
Where is she?
The lab, at the heart of the prison. He's monitoring everything, but we can talk here. I can get you to the warden. I can cure her. I want to help.
You? You put this thing in my neck, and now you want to help.
Please, you must hurry. Find me, Jacob.
How?
There's a room ahead that connects to an area normally off limits to both inmates and guards. Find it, and I'll clear the way from here. I'm opening the way ahead.
Please make a selection. all liability for use of this print. Have a united day. UJC printing, the highest quality. Cycle complete. Stand by.
In your life has led you here, to this place, this moment. But what choice will you make, Jacob? Will you remain as you are, or will you choose to become a silent bringer?
Oh!
place looks older than the rest of the prison.
This looks older than the rest of the prison.
You're getting closer.
Happened here.
keep moving forward, Jacob. Danny's condition is worsening. You must go faster.
Just hang on. I'm coming.
After 2 weeks in the program, subject 324-980 exhibits remarkable physical enhancements, though his mental state is deteriorating rapidly. Flag the subject for Mahler. Maybe this'll help you.
Nearly here. Just keep moving.
Ah! UJC Printing. Have a united day. Operate responsibly. all liability for use of this print. Have a united day. Executing. Print finished. UJC printing, the highest quality. Cycle complete. User assumes all liability for use of this print. Have a united day. We'll be right back.
defensive systems powering down.
Get inside, now!
Subject 324-980. Can you hear me?
It's only an inhibitor to slow the rate of infection.
You said you could cure her.
I can, with your help. Do you have to trust me? We're wasting time, and she doesn't have much.
All right, fine. Do whatever you need to do.
Soon everything will become clear.
Now, why don't you start by telling me about this?
Recordings, you know what happened on Europa?
I have no idea what happened on Europa. I wasn't there when the attack happened.
No, but she was. Are you sure you really want to?
Yes!
Do you wish?
What did you do to me?
Gave you what you wanted. A curse of knowledge. Your core is linked with hers now. Or at least it will be once the sync is complete. The data won't transfer immediately. Her memories will fill in the gaps, give you the answers you seek.
Okay. Just tell me how we can cure her.
You can use this to synthesize an antidote, but you'll need to extract a sample from the Warden's elf.
This is what?
The goal of this madness. His ridiculous protocol. During the original outbreak, a colonist known as Subject Zero demonstrated a unique ability to synthesize the biophage, to control it.
Yeah, I heard in the recording something about bigger, stronger.
The next phase of human evolution. Unfortunately, he was killed during the Arca's sterilization. Now, the Warden seeks to replicate the conditions of the original outbreak, hoping to recreate Subject Zero as Subject Alpha.
Well, releasing the virus in the prison?
He would say, evolution doesn't happen in a lab, it happens in the wild.
But how can he do this? There's no way he can cover this up.
He's not acting alone. He's part of a group. Dating back centuries, they seek to control the progress of human... She's waking. Be careful, Jacob. Once synthesized, the antidote will contain the only pure essence from his alpha. He'll want it more than anything. It's the key to all he seeks.
What about you?
I played my part in all of this as well. There's no escape for me. Black Iron is where I belong.
It's you.
Yeah.
What happened? Where am I?
It doesn't matter. We got what we need. Now let's go finish this. Come on. How are you feeling?
Like something's... inside my head, trying to take over.
Hey, just hold on. We'll be there soon.
Should get us up to the tower.
Thing I remember is those robots jumping us.
Mahler's helping us get the cure.
And you trust her?
Don't got a choice.
Yeah. Same here.
What is all this?
This is definitely not the UJC.
Then who is it?
Danny's memories, seeing the truth of Europa. A diluted test sample released from one of our labs. A tragedy that inspired everything Cole is doing here at Blackhine.
To protect you.
wasn't a terrorist attack. They doctored the footage to cover up what they were planning to test in Black Iron. And the cargo that we transported played a part in both. I could have stopped this. But I didn't.
You made the wrong choice. Now how are you gonna make it right?
You can. We're almost there.
No. I can feel it. Hear it. In my head.
Okay. You stay here. I'm gonna come back when I get the cure.
I can take care of myself.
Okay.
Make him pay for what he's done.
greater risk is in failing to act. Especially when the commonality is finally within our grasp. And right on time. He approaches. The survivor.
The survivor.
Here, Solitarius.
Where's the Alpha? Just give me the goddamn antidote. I'm not gonna let her die.
Your friend. I've been watching you. You and your so-called friend. You're not the innocent you claim to be. You've proven that you'll do just about anything to ensure your own survival.
The survivor. He is Solitarius.
And what about you, huh? Watching people die for fun, is that your protocol?
No. You are mistaken, Mr. Lee. The protocol isn't about death. It's about life. Our future lies out there. Our destiny. We were not built for life in space. This fragile shell holds us back. We have to evolve if we are to survive. And now, you'll all see why. Proof that my methods are worth the risk. A final contest to determine the true survivor. Humanity! Or my out.
Well, 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 5-2-1. You're really a thank you. At first I thought this was a curse, but then I realized it is a gift. This warden has opened my eyes, showed me my purpose.
think you've beaten us. Ferris was weak. An imperfect vessel. But in that sample is the key to unlocking a centuries-old dream. That's not failure, Mr. Lee. That's progress. And it belongs to me.
No, I don't think so.
Please, this is no time for false heroics. Leave the sample and walk away. There's an escape pod up there. To take you back to the life you once had. We can both have everything we want. So tell me, Mr. Lee, what do you want?
I'll tell you what I want. I want my sister back, fucker!
A valiant effort. But surely you know by now, I never lose.
No. This time you do.
Such a waste. All this to save one life. Don't think you've stopped us. The data gathered here will carry the protocol to the next phase. As for you...
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Goodbye, Miss Nakamura. And Mr. Lee. I do hope you've enjoyed your stay at Black Iron.
Reactor core approaching critical.
What's it this way?
Run! Move!
Of the moment, I didn't realize he had also given me the evidence I was looking for all along. Sacrificed his life so that I could expose the truth. Was he trying to make up for the pain he caused? Or just chasing some kind of redemption? Either way, I hope he found some peace.